Okay, this is Steve Summers, Live Action News, reporting from South Central Los Angeles. Governor Wilson today has issued a state of emergency, ordering in the National Guard and 750 California Highway Patrol officers, joining local police in an attempt to control some of this violence and arson looting down here in the South Central area. I'll tell you, John, from being out here, the carnage is incredible. People running all over the streets. I saw a truck driver actually...